Hi, I'm Shirley Sorokin. I'm one of the collection managers here at the Marine Invertebrate section of the South Australian Museum. Our collection is South Australia's reference for aquatic organisms. We have collections here that have come not just from marine, but also from freshwater lakes and rivers and even sinkholes. It's important for us to collect these organisms so that we know what organisms we have in South Australia. We collect these invertebrates to document what is there. By documenting what is in aquatic communities, we can see how they change throughout space and time. Researchers borrow specimens to help identify them, and they can compare them with other similar species that are collected in other parts of Australia or overseas. This gives us an idea of the biogeography of the species, whether it occurs only in South Australia, only in Australia, or if it is a species found all over the world. It's our responsibility to make sure that the animals in our collection are properly cared for, properly preserved, labelled and documented so that they're available for research and for future generations. As collection managers, we are also scientists with our own research specialities. For example, in this section, we have staff that are interested in sponges, anemones, and crustaceans. There's an enormous amount we can learn from collections, especially when we have additional linked resources such as photographs. This gives us a lot more information about the animals, for example, the habitat that they're on, the colour that they were when they were alive, the things that they might have been eating. This preserved nudibranch, for example, looks just dull and beige because it's preserved in ethanol and lost all its colour. But when it was live, it was black and has white and yellow bumps on it that actually look like little fried eggs. We are caretakers for the state's collections, and we need to look after the collection so it remains available for many future generations. Without collection management, our animals would not be in a good state. They would dry out or get damaged. We would not be able to find them, and there are a million of them. Collection management is not just looking after specimens, we also do scientific outreach so that we can let the public know what happens behind the scenes at the museum, such as making videos like this, doing social media, and talking to schools, as well as helping with the exhibitions.